On that rollover crash in East Travis County along FM 969 near Weberville Road, ATC EMS just told us they now have taken 6 patients to the hospital. That's 3 adults, 2 teenagers, and 1 child. Expect delays in that area as first responders deal with that scene. Tesla.